Myself, and I know I'm thin. I feel thin. I feel weak. I've always been able to see my veins and my arms. I've always had a thin profile. Feeling my bones and feeling my ribs, feeling my legs. I recently broke my right hip 7 months ago because my bones are so frail. I have osteoporosis, broken ribs. I had broken my pelvis. This recent hip fracture still causes me pain, even standing on it for a while. My back is in pain. The beds in jail give me bruising. With very little mattress matting in jail. You're only allowed so many things, so many blankets, one blanket, one sheet, no pillow. Sleeping, it's very discomfortable because my bones on a regular bed cause me pain. They ache. I have to constantly switch moving around. I don't like wearing baggy clothes, but I try to a lot to hide how thin I am. At this weight, I don't feel comfortable. I'm always cold. I always have goosebumps. The hair on my arms is always sticking up. My feet, my toes especially, are always cold. Everything about me is cold. And that's another thing about jail, is it's cold. And for some reason when I eat, I get really cold. When I'm sitting down and I eat, I don't know if it's because I'm sitting still for that long, but when I eat, I get very cold. And I constantly try to stay warm by moving around and what have you, but it's difficult. If I had it my way, I'd probably put on 25 pounds. I never went by the scale. I always went how I felt in my body in terms of what I wanted to weigh, what I ate, what I did for exercise. I feel stronger when I weigh more and I'm active. I like to work out very much, and I used to be very, very strong. It doesn't deter me from my behaviors, even though I hate the way I look and I hate the way I feel. I still can't help. I can't stop myself. All my behaviors, everything I do, all my actions, the stealing, the binging, working out, exercise, starving. It's because of how I feel on the inside. Eating hamburger every night, it sounds so simple. I mean, even to me, it sounds simple. And I've told myself, why don't I do it? Why don't I just try? And I have tried. It doesn't fix what's on the inside. And the hardest part is I don't really know what's needs to be fixed on the inside. I just know something's not right. My brain won't let my body do what it needs to do. Being a smart person sometimes isn't such a good thing in my case, because if I could turn my brain off for a month, I'd be able to put the weight on. Everything I put in my mouth and everything I do is thought about. At some point, it runs me. It just takes over. I'm not in control. I wish I was. I can't do it alone. There's been times I have been in control. There's been times I thought I was in control. But obviously, I don't want to live this way. And by looking at someone my size, you can tell that there's something a matter with the psyche, because I'm hungry and I'm not eating.